Why? Today is gonna be the day you're gonna be able to ride the monster truck to your school.
Yeah!
Are you excited?
Yes.
Your first drive to school. Let's go, 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 go! All those kids are waiting for you.
Family.
It is about 6:30 a.m.
Hey.
Look who's here. She wants to say hi.
I just want to go back to bed.
Rigetti family, first of all, don't forget to subscribe.
And let's do a salute.
Salute.
Good morning, royalty fam.
Oh my God, royalty family. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. I can barely talk. But today is going to be such an amazing vlog because we're going to Ferran's school. But it's not like a regular day. We're going to Ferran's school doing what?
We're basically, well, Ferran doesn't know yet, but we're going to wake him up and tell him that today he gets to go to school in his own car. So for those of you guys that haven't seen the vlog that we drove those cars through a drive-thru at McDonald's, it was pretty epic. And if you missed it, the link is right here. But he also asked us that day to be able to drive that car to school one day.
Oh my God, what if I got to school in this car? That would be awesome. Royalty fam, please, 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 I want to go to school with this car.
I don't know, I guess every kid's dream is to be able to drive to school.
We always drop him off in front of the school and there are a bunch of students outside waiting to get into the school. He wants to go to do the line.
Let's go!
And say hi to his friends, say hi to the teachers, and then go to the school.
He just wants to show off to everybody.
Exactly. He wants to show off that monster truck.
Yeah, if you guys haven't seen his monster truck, it looks like this.
Oh my God, that monster truck is legit. I really like it.
With that being said, let's go wake him up. Let's go tell him what we're gonna do. If you're ready to get this video started, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And let's do this.
Let's do it.
By the way, you're looking pretty, pretty cool.
Thank you. Like my reindeers?
What are those?
What are those?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Royalty family, do you guys like her whimsy? Comment down below.
Say yes. Say yes.
Okay, guys. Let's wake him up. Wakey, wakey. So if you guys don't know, this is one of his kids, and this is his other kid.
That's the other kid right there.
And this is his third kid. And I know you're probably wondering, why does this kid look different than this kid? It's because they have different moms. Oh, guys, he's up. Oh, he's up. Good morning. Oh, no.
Wearing his Wincy too.
Oh, he's wearing the Wincy too. You want to introduce the royalty family to your kids?
So this is Snugglebear.
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 And then this is Brody.
And they have different moms, right? Because I was telling them that they're different colors. Or how does that work?
I just think I spray painted him.
So you spray painted your kids. What do you think about that?
Don't forget to subscribe.
And all he cares about people subscribing? Come on. And this is Jeffrey, guys. This is his other son. So guess what? Today is not gonna be a regular day going to school.
Why? Today is gonna be the day you're gonna be able to ride the monster truck to your school.
Yeah!
Finally! The day has come and you're gonna be able to ride your own car to the school like a grown-up, baby. What do you think? What do you think? Huh?
Royalty family, what do you think about it?
What do you think about it, royalty family?
So I'm gonna be driving the pink car with
4K Poppy.
I'm gonna be recording.
What do you mean?
I'll be recording you guys.
You're not gonna be with me in the car?
What? That's so rude. Okay. Come on, baby.
Okay, royalty family. You guys already know I look really bad in that pink car, as you guys remember.
Yeah, it looks so cute.
If I have to do it for you guys, I'll do it.
You do it for me.
But at least give this video a thumbs up and subscribe.
If I'm gonna be in a pink car, at least I want her to be with me.
She's so pink. She's gonna match. Everything is gonna match with the car. Oh.
Let's get breakfast. Let's go.
Okay, let's go get ready.
Later.
All right, we just got the cars out of the truck. Are you ready to do this?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wait.
Are you
baby, you're looking so good.
Do I gain weight or something like that?
No, of course not. You look beautiful.
Guys,
wait up. Wait for us. Wait. Are you ready, babe?
Yeah.
Get it going. What do you mean?
I'm pressing.
Press on the gas.
Oh, okay.
It's not going?
It's not going. What if it works when I press
it? Hold on, sir. Hold on, sir. Oh my God, accident. Wait.
Come on, it's my pink car. Come on.
Is the battery dead?
Let me see.
I think the battery's dead.
I know. Seriously?
I thought I charged it, but...
Oh my God, I can't believe the battery is dead.
Too bad for you, Mom.
No, I swear, come on. We're gonna do this together and my
Say
battery is dead.
Say bye-bye to me.
Okay, hold on. Let's let him go by himself, don't worry. Because we don't want to be late to school.
Yeah!
Hold on.
Where is your backpack?
You forgot your backpack?
Oh my God, he's going to school without the backpack?
What kind of student are you? There we go. That's more like it.
To drive to the school too.
I know, but yours is broken and...
Oh my God.
Royalty fam, thank God the battery died because I didn't want to go in that pink car either.
Why not? But it was going to be me, not you, not him.
All right, the bell's gonna ring. Let's do this.
Okay, let's do this.
Bye.
Oh.
Bye.
He's going, babe. I can't believe it.
Okay, I'm gonna work out then.
He's all grown up. He finally drove himself to school. Okay, we got a bad driver.
He's driving on the ground.
We got a bad driver. Uh-oh. Okay,
come on, guys.
He's definitely the coolest kid in school.
I know, and there are so many kids.
Yeah, they're all waiting for him. All the kids are waiting for him. All the kids are waiting. I would be a little nervous.
That's so cool.
Nothing to see here, just an 8-year-old kid coming to school on his monster truck. There's no one here? Wait, there's no school today? Today is no school. Let's go. Hey, come back. I see kids, come on.
Got it!
There's school.
So crowded over there.
Oh my God.
Let's go, baby.
All those kids are waiting for you. You got this. Let's go. There you go. Go.
Going down, let's go.
Babe, he's almost there. Oh, you're almost there. Come on, you're almost there. He has arrived, but he arrived in style though. Pull up to the entrance. He's arrived. You have arrived to school. There you go.
Good job, baby.
How was it?
Good.
You liked it?
Yes. So now that was so fun and I have an excellent experience, now it's time to go to school.
Hey!
Awesome.
Hey, how cool was that? You guys like his new car?
It's awesome!
You guys like it?
That is so cool! It has a GoPro!
Yeah, that's his customized car. We don't have to take him to school anymore. Maybe he'll give you a ride next time. Ask him. He'll give you a ride.
He left.
All the kids are happy.
Yeah.
Alright, who's taking it back to the car?
You.
Not it.
No. I stay with you guys and you're gonna take it back home.
Alright.
Are you gonna look so weird? You're gonna look so... Oh my god, you're gonna break it. You look so funny! Oh my god, this guy looks so funny in that car. That was so cool. The kids were so excited, and basically that was Ferran's dream came true, right?
I don't know. He was so excited.
He was so excited. I mean, that would be like if I was a kid again, I would love to do the same.
Forget being a kid. I was having fun. I was having fun riding that toy car.
That was amazing. Anyways.
With that being said, I think Ferran had a good time. He looked so happy. We just want to see him happy. We want to see him do something that he really likes. I'm glad he had the opportunity to experience that. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. Thank you guys for being part of this vlog. And now it's time for...
Shout outs. Are you ready, baby? Let's do it.
Shout outs. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications. That way you can get shout outs at the end of the video. So who are the lucky winners for the shout outs? Shout out number one, babe. Give it to them.
Hector Contreras, and he said, can I please have a shout out? Your family is the best in YouTube, and your family is the best. So he said twice, your family is the best. You're so cute.
You say his name so Latin.
Hector Contreras, of course, I'm Latina. In case that you guys don't know, I'm Latina. So that's
the way I say is like Hector.
Hector Contreras. Oh my god. Okay, Hector, we love you. Thank you for being part of the royalty family. Next one is for Jessica Rose. I'm a new subscriber. I'm loving this channel. I subscribe and I like this video and turn on post notifications. That's nice. Thank you, Jessica Rose.
Thank you so much for being part of the royalty family. Te amo.
Okay, and the last one, you wanna say the last
one? Last one is Jennifer Santiago. I really like your pranks. Also love your channel. Please give me a shout out. I will be jumping. I told my friends about your channel. Oh my god.
She's gonna be jumping. Start jumping, Jennifer.
Start jumping because you got your shout out. Thank you so much. Thank you for subscribing, everybody. Thank you for being part of the royalty family, everybody. A royalty salute to you guys. And we love you from the bottom of our hearts. We appreciate everything that you guys do.
We love you so much, guys. See you next time. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram right here. I'm gonna put it. And right there, you're gonna find funny videos.
We out!